my steps in time. All I do is think about you, Charlotte, and the love I left behind. I first saw Paris in Soho when I was 13, sitting on a coffin drinking coffee. I wore black on black with negative feelings. I often go to Paris to live yesterday, tomorrow. Because Paris is a place of dreams. Françoise Hardy, Tous les garçons et les filles, Juliette Gréco, Jeanne Moreau, and Catherine Deneuve. And I'm walking with Eric Satie along the boulevards of Paris in the springtime. An orchestre l'oiseau every so often breaks this map of feelings, drifting through these landscapes of love, watching strays from Père Lachaise. Can you hear the cats purr? Can you hear their master stone against their velvet fur? Girls, girls who travel the metro, stroking white mice they carry in their pockets, lost in a daydream, daydreaming to be loved by someone, hurtling myself down into the metro. A train of Latin and African percussion turns my day into night. The rhythm of life, the constant arguments between lovers. He wants to listen to the news, she wants to listen to the music.
Douaneau, une piaf, quelques moineaux et Joséphine Baker. Là, une dose de Prévert. Et sans raton laveur, prenons un dernier verre. Près du bateau Lavoir, une Simone de Beauvoir et deux singes en hiver. Mettez trois notes de jazz dans un quartier latin, un menu sur l'ardoise, au fond d'un bar tabac. Sur un jeu de concours, un zeste de javanaise, la tour de Moulin Rouge et deux de Notre-Dame, nappée de macadam, décorée d'un chaland d'Anvers ou d'Amsterdam.